Plaxo60 here, aka Ashley, and today I'm going to be showing a video of my Wizard of Oz collection. Now I'm going to be doing this in parts because it's not like a whole lot of my stuff in my collection, but you know, I just kind of want to break it up so it's not too long. Wizard of Oz is my ultimate favorite movie of all time. I've loved it since I was a little kid. I love the music, you know, the colors, the story. It's just like, it has a really good moral to it that there's no place like home. So without further ado, we're gonna start with the part one of my Wizard of Oz collection. And like they say in the Wizard of Oz, let's follow the yellow brick road. So I'm gonna get started with this part one of my Wizard of Oz collection. I'm gonna start kind of small to, I guess, medium size. And of course, the first thing I'm gonna show you is my Wizard of Oz soundtrack. Now, I think I've had this since I was a teen, and I really wanted it because, you know, I guess to me, I felt like I need that in my collection. And I love the picture. And the little picture, of course, on the CD track. I don't know if I've actually listened to it, to be honest. And of course, it has like another scene when she first gets into Oz. And it's just really fun to have. The next one I have is like a little kid's book, The Wizard of Oz. And it's just like a cardboard. I really like the illustration. And I'm surprised that it's still like really good condition. There's a lot of, you know, wording in this one, but you know, it's okay. It's just, and it has a really good thick cushy cover. And then also you gotta have the movie. And so I have it in Blu-ray. As you can tell, I haven't opened it. I think I bought this a couple of years ago at Walmart. You know, if you've ever been to Black Friday, the promo, and I think I got it for like $3.83 or something. And then, of course, I have The Great and Powerful Oz on Blu-ray. My husband and I went to this. He took me to it when we were dating on Easter, and it was really fun because I was so excited. And I just love the storyline of finding out more about what really happened. And then, of course, you gotta have the book. Wicked. I found this at the dollar store. It was for a dollar at Goodwill. And I haven't, you know, really read it, but I really love the play. My sister surprised me for my birthday a couple years ago. It was playing in the city I was living in, and I got to go see it. I recommend you going and seeing this. It's amazing. And then, of course, when I was a teen, my parents took my sister and I to see The Wizard of Oz on Ice, and I had gotten this there. I don't have the tub it was in, but they're so cute. They're little, you know, plushie Wizard of Oz, and here's a Wicked Witch. She's so sad. They make her so sad. And of course, the Scarecrow. He's really cute. And the Cowardly Lion, look at his tail and his hair, so, so cute. Also have the Tin Man, he's really cute. He doesn't have his heart, not yet. And of course, Dorothy, click, click. She's really cute too. I like how her face is done and her hair is just kind of simple. And I guess I gave her some of my hair. And of course, if you have to click your heel three times, you gotta have the ruby red slippers. And these are like, I think, got a party type. My sister got me the costume and I loved it. I wore it for Halloween, but the costume doesn't fit. It was a little too big now, which is kind of cool, but it sucks because I love the costume. And that's what it looks like. And it kind of makes that sound so you could click your heels. Because there's no place like home. And my last one I'm going to show for this one, of course I put everything on top of it, is my Wicked framed picture. And I really like this. I got this at Goodwill for like $3.99. And the girl at the checkout's like, I was hoping to get that. And I'm like, I got it. So it's really cool to see this look for the Broadway production of Wicked. So let me know what you thought about this part one of my Wizard of Oz. I hope you like it. And please like and subscribe. Until next time, bye-bye.